My studio is good. I want my studio to be great. My flowers are beautiful. I want the space to reflect the work that I do. I'm Carla Smith Brown, and I am the owner and creative director of Olivie Floral. Right now we're in the Olivie studio in Dumbo, Brooklyn, right beside the Brooklyn Bridge. When I moved to New York, I landed this really good corporate job, but after a while, being on the computer every day, being on the phone every day, it becomes very draining. My whole thing is flowers make people happy, and I want to spread joy, so that's why I started the shop. I've got a great business. It feels kind of chaotic, especially when I'm busy managing so many different jobs. I'm struggling a little bit with makeshift storage. I want my studio to reflect the level of my business. Okay, so this is my area. This is where I store everything and do the design. It'd be great to have like a space for all my pens, all my clippers. Under here, I have where I store boxes and bags, but like even with all the storage of all the stuff, I can't even get to my desk. It's like, is this really a functional space? Not so much. Another solution that I found for storage are these drawers, but you can kind of see what's going on in these drawers. It's not organized at all. Like, this gives me so much anxiety when I open this drawer. Usually I'm working at these community tables. So this table is typically my main workspace. So having something that even if I have all my tools in one place and I don't have to search for them on my desk, I can easily bring them over to my workspace would be very helpful. I do share the space with some other artists, so it's very important that I use my space wisely. Wayfair is the perfect place for me to shop for my flower studio. I can really be as particular as I want so that it really matches my design aesthetic. Actually, this umbrella I got from Wayfair like very early on in my business, which was great because this actually matches my design and aesthetic perfectly. So thinking about what furniture would fit the brand aesthetic, I'm thinking a lot of like black and white and clean lines, not very ornate furniture. If I could have shelving that is like deep and tall, that would be the most helpful for me. I love that I can filter based on depth, so that's something that's super important. I'm gonna choose standard and deep. Oh, this one looks perfect. It has wooden shelves, but is like reinforced by iron. So I think it would be strong enough to hold my buckets. That's perfect. It seems like it will really fit into the space. So something that I think would be very helpful would be like a utility cart. Okay, this one looks great. The wheels can be locked into place. That's perfect because I don't want this moving around while I'm working. Let's look for some floating shelves so that I can continue building up above my desk. Oh, I found one. I love these white stools. I think it's kind of a nice like accent piece since most of the items that I'm finding are black. Oh, this looks like a cute option. This would be perfect. Oh my God, my cart is so cute. I can't wait for everything to come in. It's so beautiful and I feel like it really came together. There's so much more space. Like, it's kind of incredible how much space we created. I also really love this rolling cart. It's great that it can move around. I know I'm gonna get a ton of use out of it. Have you seen under my desk? Now I can fit a stool under here. There's nothing under there. It's amazing. I would say this is the perfect studio space now. This is actually all I could have dreamed of, creating this space in a way that feels like it fits my brand, but also super functional. So after I placed my order, I noticed that there is a program called the Wayfair Professional Program, where they offer dedicated account managers and discounts. So that's something I definitely want to keep in mind, especially as a small business owner, as I continue to expand and need more storage, I think that could be a good fit for me. It was so much work, but thank goodness I had my friend Lizzie help me.
Thanks, Lizzie.
Yeah, but it's done.